adding 10. This is a tens box and there are 10 starfishes in it. And 3 starfishes are outside the box. So, how many starfishes in all? 10 inside the box and 3 outside the box. So, 10 plus 3 is equal to 13. There are 10 octopus in this tens box. And 5 octopus outside the box. So, how many octopus in all? To find out the total number of octopus, we will count all of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 inside the box. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So, 10 plus 5 is equal to 15. There are 15 octopus in all. There are 10 jellyfish in the box. How many jellyfish outside the box? To find out this number, we will count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 jellyfish outside the box. So our second number will be 8. 10 plus 8 is equal to how many? To find out the total number of jellyfish, we will count all of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 jellyfish in the box. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So total number of jellyfish are 18. There are 18 jellyfish in all. There are 10 seahorses in the box. 10 plus blank. What will come in this blank? To find out this number, we will count how many seahorses are there outside the box. 1, 2. There are 2 seahorses outside the box. So our question is 10 plus 2. And to find out its total, we will count all of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 seahorses in the box. 11, 12. So, 10 plus 2 is equal to 12. Thank you.